So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were written that way. Innocent victims of their story. Like Romeo and Juliet, 'twas written in the stars before they even met. But love and fate and a touch of stupidity would rob them of the hope of living happily. The endings are often a little bit gory. I wonder why they didn't just change their story. We're told we have to do what we're told, but surely sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.
If you're little, you can do a lot. You mustn't let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay.
And that's not right. Little stop you if you